Hey guys, hey, it's Dora on a Tuesday morning. How are you doing? I had quite a bad sleep, but doesn't matter. I'm preparing a good breakfast and afterwards I will be doing some studies before my corporate job. I'm currently completing a foam rolling course about SMR techniques and also the background, the theory behind it. So it's pretty interesting and yeah, that's what I'm doing a bit in the morning or in the evening. And then corporate job, and after my corp job, I'm going for cycling because the weather is just beautiful out there. Time for a bit of unboxing, because maybe you know, maybe not. I'm a member of SOAS triathlon team from the States. So this team is basically producing some triathlon clothing in the States, and I'm a member of this team for the fifth year concurrent, and most likely the last year, but I got the new team gear for 2021. So let's check the items. Usually I ordered quite some gear, now it's like more reduced, but it's still quite some. This is a sport top, which I'm using usually just to going to the gym or workout at home, not really for cycling or for running. For me, it's not really enough for the protection. So, but it's a really nice sport top. And I have a stronger sport top here. This is their traveler sport top. It's also, I think, last year's design, but doesn't really matter. We could order also from last year's design and also this year's design or combined. And basically this top has here a feature in the back where you can put your mobile, for example, and here in the side on the forefront you can put a key. It's a smaller pocket here, a key or a gel even. So basically this has two hidden features, and it's super strong on the support side. So I didn't use it, but I will be super interested to try that. One of my teammates was really recommending this, so we'll see. These were the two tops I ordered, and I ordered also a triathlon set. This is the short of the triathlon set, which I also really like for cycling, not only for running. Nice, simple design, love it. Also, I had the Ironman's run this design, so perfect. And the triathlon top for that short is this one. Ta-da! I really like the design as well. When we were ordering, I was not really amazed from the design, but it came out really nicely. I think it's simple, but also the colors are quite nice. A bit lady, but also a bit badass, so I like these ones. You can see here the two bigger pockets where you can put some gels, for example, at your triathlon race. So this is the triathlon one, and also a cycling top, which I can combine with that pair of shorts. A simple cycling tenue here at the back. And one more, which is basically my favorite from last year, because last year this was their new product, and it's a running short and a legging type of running short. I love this. I was using that almost the whole year last year, plus a Kalanji short, and these two designs were my favorite last year. It is not rolling up, it's just in place, really comfortable, nice material, not super thick but also not super thin, so it's just really nice. And also what I usually like, that there is a cord here at the waist, but it is fitting so nicely that there is even no cord needed. This is just in its place, so that's why I really love it. And also on both sides, basically, they have two big pockets, so you can also put a gel or two here, and the other side as well, your mobile. I'm not really running with my mobile, but you have that storage space as well. And this black and white, it's a super nice, simple design. I will be interested really how it will look like when it's on. So this was my SOAS gear for this year. Super, thank you very much, SOAS. There was awful lot of work today as well, but at least I stopped on time around 4:30. So it means cycling time! Nah, yes. Pretty nice weather still, so going for 90, 100, 120 minutes. So yeah, cycling. I will see until I enjoy, because unfortunately I'm still injured. I cannot run. It's my second week completed without a run, and tomorrow I will see my physio and we will decide how long when I can try to run again. And it will be really, really a slow build, starting with really 5 minutes, max 10, and then slowly building up there. Back from cycling, it was a nice ride, really super, super weather. I went for a 40k endurance ride, nothing really spectacular, just collecting those miles and enjoying being out there and cycling. I will prepare some food for dinner and then just chill and enjoy the evening. I hope you liked the video. If you liked, please give it a thumbs up. And please take care about yourselves, be safe, be healthy, and see you in next video. Bye!